啊？
嘘嘘。
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta get that.
Now we're gonna get to it. It's called shooting straight. Wouldn't want to be in your shoes. We showed them.
Hey.
Where'd... Two.
Stands.
unclear at this time, but boy.
Who's there?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Huh?
Peekaboo!
One more obituary! Please don't be ferals again. Really held your own there, Blue. Should have just run!
If anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Yo!
Take a look.
Well, that's a great one, isn't it? Orange-colored sky, my neck and cold. Diamond City Radio wouldn't be possible without the help of some wonderful businesses here in town. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Feels like anything's possible when you're in love, according to Billie Holiday. Here's crazy, he calls me.
Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind. Atomic Dreams is still hanging in there.
What a race! What a race!
It's a great night out at the track. Hey, boys! You all get your bets in. I sure did. And here they come. Piece of Junk is really showing off those new mods.
This is funny.
Iron Maiden is still in the lead.
Come on, we don't have to do this. Shit's got
Bob's your uncle is coming up fast.
Hey, something's out there.
This is one. Damn it! What is it now? Come on, you're holding up the race. Take him down, boys.
How much you got left?
I'm sure you've all seen or heard about the latest issue of public occurrences. Some bold claims by our intrepid reporter. Since he must be living among us, undetected.
You up now?
The mayor's office has.
He's in the camp! Call in the bot! Turn him loose!
The mayor himself insists that the fears raised in the article are unfounded. But between you and me, listeners, I'm gonna keep my eyes
lost him.
Just to
that's just great.
Well, never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio. Next is Personality by Johnny Mercer. Really great horn.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Wait.
It's neck and neck.
Wait.
Okay,
hell?
Cut the shit. Who is that?
This race is really heating up.
Give up now. I'll make it quick.
Hey, pipe down out there. We got a race on. Lady Lovelace takes on the Iron Maiden in a head-to-head match. You don't want to miss this. Damn it! What is it now? Who the fuck is that? Boys.
That's it.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
You just heard Bob Crosby here on Diamond City Radio.
Yo!
Psst. Help yourself?
Now here's the latest from the Commonwealth. Reports suggest a chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. Details are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened...
Company!
While there's no official... It has been noted that Diamond City resident Henry Cook went missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks?
You are so dead! Enjoy your coffin!
Here you go!
Take Lou,
come on. Let me carry something.
Where'd you go?
You cripple yourself.
Hey.
Shoot. There, Blue.
Where are you?
That last number.
Whatever you dish out, I do you double!
You made a mistake! Now you pay for it!
If you're from out of town, be sure and visit Diamond City. It's safe, it's secure.
Gotta kick up my feet after I knock you off!
Like this. Commonwealth... world out there. Protect yourself. The next one is...
That's it.
Hostile target identified.
Gone.
Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer
sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Including death if you remain in the area. If notice is required by law.
That was Billy Ward and the Dominoes.
Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged.
Some bold claim no by our defender. The mayor's office has, of course, issued a statement denying the validity of the article, saying all is well done. The mayor himself insists that the fears raised in the article are unfounded. Good to know, I guess. But between you and me, listeners, I'm gonna keep my eyes open just to be on the safe side. Well, never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio. Here's a classic from Danny Kaye.
Inside, Easy City Down. Definitely a story here.
Hey.
Point. Wait.
Sweet.
colored sky by Nat King Cole. Now here's the latest from the Commonwealth. Reports suggest a chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. The tales are scarce, but it sounds like whatever happened, it was pretty violent. While there's no official connection, it has been noted that Diamond City resident Henry Cook went missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? Feels like anything's possible when you're in love. According to Billy Holiday, he is crazy, he calls me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Hi there.
When I grow up, I'm gonna have my own farm and make other people do all the
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Well, hello.
Hello. Just so you know, I'm keeping my eye on you.
Hey.
Looking for something specific?
Big Maybell, with a whole lot of shakes going on. And when you're as big as Maybell is, there is a whole lot of shakes going on. Now here's the latest from the cow. Reports suggest the chem deal gone bad outside Diamond City. Tales are scarce, but it sounds
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Official connection. It has been noted that Diamond City resident Henry Cook went missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks?
Heads up.
You say the
three sons are up next with worry, worry, worry. Which is something Travis Lonely Miles refuses to do. Not like that old guy. Am I right?
Word.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay. One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
I'll need some buff out if you want the site.
Buff out now?
Surprised a frail thing like me wants a muscle chem? What if I told you I used to pack a pair of arms thicker than both your fists put together? Ripped the Raider's head clean off once, I'll tell you.
Blah, blah, blah. Not right now, Mama Murphy.
Anytime you need it, kid. Up to you.
Yeah?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
Hey there.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. I've had some bad news. Super mutants raided a settlement. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
Bye.
Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
Okay.
Personality by Johnny Mercer. Time now for some news from the Commonwealth. In an unexpected turn of events, the quaint little town of Covenant has turned up completely deserted. Details are sketchy, and by sketchy, I mean they're not a business. The whole town is just gone.
Hey there, friend. We're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
It's these damn greenskins. The super mutants. Whenever they come through, we just have to run away or hide. They take everything they can eat and destroy most everything else. And if they ever took us by surprise, we'd all be dead. We can't live like this. Please, you gotta help us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Hey there.
My back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
Handy, aren't you?